talk is divided into four parts. First, I'll talk about how many objects there are. Then, I'll talk about the greatest and the least. Next is the equal points. And finally, it will be the difference between greatest and the least. I'll start with some general information on how many objects there are. The objects are pencils, pens, rulers, erasers, and bats. There are 12 pencils, 5 rulers, 6 erasers, 10 pens, and 10 bats. This leads me to the next point. I now like to look at the greatest and the least. The number of rulers is the least. There are 5 rulers. The number of pencils is the greatest. There are 12 pencils. The number of pens and bats are equal. They are both 10. There are 12 pencils and there are 5 rulers. The difference between the greatest and the least is 7. So to summarize, the information of my presentation can found in my bar graph. That's the end of my presentation. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.